Welcome everybody to Kick-Ass Commandos. This is a brand new action game that I got a review copy for. Let's start off with basic training. Hold on a second. Okay, there we go. The joystick was being silly. Okay. I can deal with this. Oh, shit. It's getting serious. Oh, okay. We go into the sides. I see. Colonel Six Pack. So the game feels kind of like Ikari Warriors or Heavy Barrel mixed with Hotline Miami and Broforce. Oh no! I lost one of my dudes. Become like a death column, a death tornado. Oh man. No, I'm losing everybody. This is bad. Made it out. Okay. Okay. Shooting faster is good. Kill the sniper. Sure. Okay, so I need to constantly move. Right. Leveled up again. Definitely increase my fire rate in general. Increase the DPS whenever possible. Oh, Corporal Sixpack, he's always getting into trouble. Oh, what? How did that happen? Did we not get there in time? Oh, that's what happened. I never actually went back and got him. Wow, he does not have a whole lot of health. Maybe I should clear the area out and then get him. Some minor choppiness, sorry about that. I'm gonna do some more excavation. I'm gonna do a little more spelunking here before freeing Colonel Sixpack. Alright, now we're safe to go. Woo! Alright. What? Does he have like 2 hit points? Alright, I'm gonna wait until the very end before rescuing him, because... There they are. Alright. Now it is safe to procure you and escort you out of here. I'm leveling up really quickly. Alright, HP bonus sounds interesting. That was a little like gauntlet. Is that a pout pickup? No. Everyone gets a fire. Everyone gets a flamethrower. Whoa! That one packs a punch. It's like a magnum machine gun. Come on, get him. There we go. Whoa! That guy took out multiple people. There we go. Aw. Oh, I did not. Alright, now we gotta do this one. Looks like we're going it alone for this mission. Gonna have to Jack Bauer it. Oh no, there are a couple dudes. Oh well, that guy did not last very long. Get their health. Spread shot now? Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, that could have been disastrous. I lost the other dude. Ah. Get out of here. Keep our distance from some of these jerkos. Alright. We made it through. I don't know what that means in terms of a mission objective. But I assume we're just taking everybody out in here. Man, no Nobody's giving me any weapon. There we go. I'm all slipping and sliding. I wish there was a dash. A dash or dodge. Now we both have grenades. Oh, I thought we both had them. Apparently not. Haha, well with the grenades he was no big deal. Boss Buckshot. Shit, there's a tank. Get that health. Someone get that health. Well, I got it. Well, you get that health. There we go. Ah, so that's why his name is Buckshot. So that's the first one that we've done. Ah, That's what that is. Oh no! First death. I just can't get around that corner. Here it is. Whee! Take out these guys first, and then I'll recruit my team. There we go. Alright, now we're ready to roll. Need a long range plant. No, I got grenades now. We're ready to go. Blam. Alright. Escape warehouse. So we're holed up here. Oh boy. Oh, Delta Ops. Targets. What? Something happened there. I must have walked over a mine or something. Well, another Delta Ops guy came, so we're good. Alligators. Oh gosh. Oh boy. It's cutting up. Ah, the testament to the power of the machete knife. Oh boy. Let me get an actual weapon here. Oh, he wiggled out of nowhere. Cutting up trees. Okay, that just speeds it up. Well, aha! No, 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 no. No, no, no. Aha! That was an interesting mission. Oh, we got another knife mission. Oh, this game is very silly. Rapid fire slicing! Ah, it's just like that scene in Spec Ops The Line. To be a little careful now. So I better slice everything up. Okay, good. I got some health back. Whoa, that guy. Wow. Holy cow, that guy. Not time to blaze it up. Time to rescue one of the American gladiators. Well. Keep your distance. Alright. Man, he's losing health very quickly again. Alright. We made it. You want to get in? No, you want to get in? After you, after you. Kill the Rocket Bros. Oh shit. Wow, they really just started right in on it. I was not expecting that. Prison Island. Oh boy. All right. Tourist. Okay. Fun. Man, you guys need some fucking weapons. Oh shit. I probably want to avoid that. Those burns. Ah, what the hell. Ah, they weren't affected. That's good. Man. At least the majority of these Anims do not have much in the way of firepower. Alright, where is... Ah, okay. Okay, come on, guys. Oh, no. Wait a minute. There we go. I think there was a glitch because I died right at the end. Alright, I'm gonna clear this area out before freeing them. Yeah, glad I went ahead and scouted, because... Oh, shoot! I did get shot down in a blaze of glory. They are... Every time they say that, it is 100% correct. I guess I'm just not gonna get any power-ups in this mission. All I'm almost ready to escort these guys. Get in. Okay. There's one more down here. Three evil amigos. Oh, wow. How far away are they? Okay, well, here we go. So I'm just kind of doing this on my lonesome, huh? One down. There's two down. That could be a problem. No. Alright, I'm just gonna have to dodge these rockets. Come on. Got it. Okay, so that's the first two mission packs. They're now grayed out. Well, they're gray, they're not green. Because I've completed them. We've got four more to go, so grab a snack and we'll be back with more of Kick-Ass Commandos.